Hi everyone, welcome back to Webfoot Resin and Wood Creations. Today I'm going to make a bottle stopper for my daughter, and I've already drilled it, tapped it, ready to go on to the bottle stopper mandrel. So this is just going to be a quick how do you do. So I'll see you over at the lathe. So here we are over at the lathe. I've already got my reducer for my headstock on here. This one is 1 1/4 by 8. My mandrel is 1 by 8. So I picked up a reducer. Go ahead and screw the piece on. Screw the piece on to the reducer, tighten her down. I picked up a small tool support, so that makes it a lot easier than that great big long one where I have to don't have room with the tailstock. Go ahead, bring the tailstock up just for a little extra support. I'll be using carbide blades. This one is a negative rake, so let's go ahead and get started. Running up there about 1200 RPMs. See how that is to start. Let's go ahead and get a little closer. Thank you. All right, I went ahead and put a second thing of sanding sealer on. Now I'm going to do a little bit of micro mesh sanding. I noticed that I was about to lose my battery, and all my other batteries are in my motorhome, so I had to go ahead and make this a little bit shut off so that I can get to the whole finish, because I want to show you guys the finish that I put on it. I think that's the last of the micro mesh I'm going to do. So now I'm going to go ahead and use Axe abrasive sanding paste. Tom makes a wonderful product. If you haven't tried it, you need to look him up on the internet. That's the only place you can buy it. And go ahead and get a hold of him, and he'll be more than happy to hook you guys up. Go up about 12:30. Put too much on, that's okay. An abrasive paste, so you run it at a higher speed. I'm about 12:30 right now. You can feel it break down. Right now I'm running it where the polish or the paste was put on the rag. when you think it looks pretty smooth or starting to get really shiny, then go ahead and get a clean piece of your rag and keep doing this until you no longer pick up any of the paste on your clean piece. Wherever you're hitting metal and stuff with it, it's going to turn your rag black. And that looks really nice. So let's go ahead and get another piece of cloth. I just tear the towels into 3 or 4 pieces, fold them over. This one is the Axe Polish and Restore paste. Same thing as the abrasive paste. Put it on. Make sure you get it everywhere. Turn her on. I'll run her about 12:30 again. 1250. It's a friction polish. I'll go ahead and I'll continue where I put the polish on the rag. You'll see a lot of people use this on large wood projects, hybrid projects such as bowls and platters. But it works very well on small projects too. Let's get a piece of clean cloth. Not picking anything up. I can feel a little bit of heat heat transfer, so she should be broke down. And there we go. That turned out very nice. That is shiny. So, I'll get it off of here and I'll meet you over at the bench and we'll go ahead and get it put together. Welcome you back to the bench. Let's go ahead and unscrew it from the mandrel. Soft cloth. Let's get us a new bobbin stopper. Take, screw it on, same place the mandrel was screwed on to. Tighten her down, hold her with soft cloth. Tighten it up. There you go. One finished bottle stopper. Be heading over the mountain to my daughter. So I want to thank you guys for tuning in. If you like what you see, please subscribe. Also hit that like button, that helps a lot. Last I checked, I'm about 18 away from 100 subscribes. So whenever I get to 100 subscribers, I'm going to have a giveaway. Haven't determined yet what it is. It might be a bottle stopper. Might be a pin. I'm not sure. If somebody even wants a lure, I might even be able to throw in a lure. So get the word out there and let those other folks know. If you like it, tell them. Check it out, subscribe, and we'll keep building this community of YouTubers and resin and woodworkers. And I sure appreciate your support, and hope to see you again soon. With graduations and stuff going on, these videos have been few and far between. I hope to be able to get them out a little more often. And so again, thank you for tuning in. Hit that subscribe, hit the bell. I sure appreciate it, and all that support helps. So till next time. If somebody even wants a lure, I might even be able to throw in a lure. So so get the word out there and let those other folks know. If you like it, tell them, check it out, subscribe, and we'll keep building this community of YouTubers and resin and woodworkers. And I sure appreciate your support, and hope to see you again soon. With graduations and stuff going on, these videos have been few and far between. I hope to be able to get them out a little more often. And so, again, thank you for tuning in. Hit that subscribe, hit the bell. I sure appreciate it, and all that support helps. So, till next time, thanks guys.